A boy went back to Napoli because he missed the scenery, the native dances and the charming songs. But wait a minute, something's wrong, 'cause now it's
hey mambo, mambo Italiano, hey, hey mambo. Mambo Italiano, go, go, go. You mixed up a Siciliano. All you Calabrese do the mambo like a crazy with a hey mambo. Don't wanna tarantala, hey, hey mambo. No more mozzarella, hey mambo. Mambo Italiano, try an angelada with the fish, bacala, and then hey gumba. My lover, how you dance the rumba. But take some advice, paisano. Learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be a square, you ain't gonna go nowhere. Hey, mambo.
Town, there's a man that can be found searching for the treasures of the sea. And those who have sailed equal those who have failed. Those who have returned will all agree.
Steaming up the harbor on a flat come morning, the sun starts peeking at him. The tide's down low, he's got to squeeze out the channel. He's come to fish New England again. He knows damn well the day ain't gonna be easy. The Atlantic only gives to a few. But the harder you work, you know the better your chances. The ocean sees the justice is due.
Between Portland and P-Town, there's a man that can be found searching for the treasures of the sea. And those who have sailed equal those who have failed. Those who have returned will all agree.
All right, it's 10:32 now on Talk of the Town. Welcome back, everyone. If you think you've got to go below the Mason-Dixon line to hear great country music, think again. Because the country music scene here in Massachusetts is hopping. And today, on Talk of the Town, we are honored to have with us one of the best country music bands around. They have won that title as Best Country Music Band here in Massachusetts for the last 2 years running. They're also one of the hardest working bands around. Last year alone, get this, they played 351 gigs. Okay, there's only 365 days in a year. Please welcome Yankee Jack and Company.
Bartender, bartender, bring me first aid, 'cause I feel that my patience is beginning to fade. It's been a long week and I ain't overpaid. Now I wanna get drunk and I wanna get lucky. I am Gary and I'm long overdue. Well, I'm caught in heavy, looking for someone just like you. Well, I'm a sitting at the bar just a minding my own. And this big old drunk, he won't leave me alone. He's got bad breath, he's got a bad tone. So I think tonight I'm gonna break me some bone, because I'm out in hell deep and I'm long overdue. Well, I'm out in hell deep and looking for someone just like you. Alright, play it now. Bringing home tonight, a woman's what I need, and a woman's what I want, and I won't be taking her out to no fancy restaurant, because I'm out in heavy and I'm long overdue. Well, I'm out in heavy and looking for someone just like you.
Tonight on Our Time.
Meet Yankee Jack and Marie, New England's most successful country and western duo. They're a team, both on stage and off.
Look at these two faces. I helped you make them be. I never hoped to have such immortality. Look at these two faces. I helped you make them be. I have so much more love for them than I ever had for me. I hardly ever cry before the children came. I hardly ever laughed. I hardly knew much pain. I feel so much more now since I've given them my name. I never knew my life had so much more to gain. Look at these two faces. I helped you make them be. I never hoped to have such immortality.
About a mile off the bell. Then one day I said, Dad, is there really a heaven or a hell? He gripped his line and gave a jerk. Just then a giant fish had struck. He just smiled at me as he went to work. He said, son, none of this is luck. Make your own paradise.
cut your own little slice. When your world is going wrong, there's a place where you belong. Make your own paradise. I was the first to wed of all my friends. No longer was I free. My wife and kids and all my monthly bills depended just on me. But at Christmas time and Easter morn, and those sunsets on the Cape, when times got tough, I just went home. That was my escape. Make your own paradise. Cut your own little slice. When your world is standing still, there's a place you go to chill. Make your own paradise. My kids are grown, my wife has left, and I guess it's for the best. I didn't hesitate, I just packed my stuff, and I headed for Key West. It's nice down here, I found love again, and they've got sunsets too. It's a lesson that my father taught, and I'd like to pass it on to you.
Fisher, do a shot with Hemingway, take a ride with Fidel Castro, Dick and JFK, paint a bird with Peter Audubon, or wear the rose tattoo. With whom you choose to drink tonight is entirely up to you. These men have been immortalized long after their abrupt demise. Remember, they were very strong. The bull is where these men belong.
They're on the walls of the bull.
Cast my ashes in the wind, then pour a beer for all my friends. They'll raise their glasses and proclaim, my God, he's gone to heaven again. Well, I've searched and searched and I finally found a place I'd like to settle down. Gives me peace and tranquilization. Key West, I'm here for the duration. No three-piece suits, no homophobes. People got earrings dangling from their lobes. There's gypsy chickens dancing in the road. It's a tropical sensation.
Cast my ashes in the wind,
then pour a beer for all my friends. They'll raise their glasses and proclaim, my God, he's gone to heaven again. Jimmy Buffett wasn't wrong. I read his books and I sang his song. He led me to where I belong, a permanent vacation. We got poker runs and festivals with naked breasts and testicles. And no one gets a resticle, it's just a Key West celebration. We got sunsets like you've never seen. We got romance like you're in a dream. The
Key West culture must be seen. My final destination.
Gas my ashes in the wind,
then pour a beer for all my friends.
They'll raise their glasses and proclaim,
my God, he's gone to heaven again. I've searched and searched and I finally found a place I'd like to settle down. This place gives me peace and tranquilization. Key West, I'm here for the duration.